The National Bureau of Investigation eyeing a probe into some hospitals in Quezon City for supposedly overpricing medicines used to treat COVID-19. Patients claim the drug remdesivir was being sold for twice as much as its suggested retail price. Aside from the high prices of medicine, the hospitals are also accused of violating the anti-hospital deposit law.
Hindi sila magbibigay ng gamot pag hindi ako nag-deposit. Kaya tinawagan ko po yung doktor. Sabi ko, ano ba ang priority ng hospital? Ang mabuhay yung pasyente o makakuha ng pera?
Naglabas ang Department of Health ng updated suggested retail price ng emergency essential medicines due to COVID-19 health event. So, as of April 5, 2021, ang SRP nito, ang lowest is 1,500 and highest is 8,200.
Malacañang announces new quarantine classifications for the rest of the month. Metro Manila remains under general community quarantine from July 16 until the 31st. Other areas under GCQ include Baguio City, Cavite, Rizal, Quezon, Cotabato, and Surigao del Sur. Areas such as Cagayan, Laguna, Antique, and Davao City are also under general community quarantine, but with heightened restrictions. Meanwhile, some areas like Bataan, Iloilo Province, Davao de Oro, Davao del Norte, and Butuan City will be under the stricter modified enhanced community quarantine. The rest of the Philippines will be under modified GCQ.
For the Okta Research Group, it's better for government to maintain all measures that prove effective in reducing the number of COVID-19 infections, including quarantine restrictions. That's as the Philippines logged 5,221 new cases on Thursday. This brings the total to 1,490,000. Of that figure, more than 45,000 are active infections. The health department also reported 82 new deaths and over 4,000 more recoveries. Several Pfizer COVID-19 vaccines have been set aside in Muntinlupa City after the local government feared the jabs may have been compromised. This following a temperature change in their storage facility. The number of affected jabs has yet to be disclosed. A vaccine drive at one of the city's inoculation sites was suspended due to the incident. The health department, for its part, says their experts will check the efficacy of the affected vaccines.